Yo, what's up, Team 1221? Y'all already know it's your boy, Test 1221, man. RP Dot, bike life, not a crowd. Whole lot of. Y'all already know it.
Yo, so right now, I'm on my way to get my bike, man. Let me see the camera. Bay holding the camera because she don't want to be in it. But I can't talk and be all on the side driving. So right now, I'm on my way to get my bike. So I called. They said, yeah, you could come pick your bike up. Mind you, they gave me a runaround for these last 2 days. Oh, we don't got your bike. Oh, this place don't got your bike. Oh, you got to pay this. Oh, you got to pay that. How I gotta pay something when there's no price on a ticket or no court date? I went down to traffic court. They typed in the number on the ticket. Oh, these tickets not coming up. I'm gonna release your bike because these tickets not coming up. So they release my bike. I go down there, try to get my bike back. They tell me, oh, you need this, you need that. All right, so I get all that. Then they tell me, oh, you need a TO number. So, long story short, I went to where my bike was, where they took my bike. So that's at the crime scene.
And then they try to tell you that your bike wasn't there.
And then they try to tell me, yo, the crazy thing about it, guys, they try to tell me my bike wasn't there. Next thing you know, my mom talking to the officer, you know what I mean? The bull. Next thing you know, I'm looking at the camera. My bike just pop up in one of the cameras. I'm like, yo, there go my bike right there. He like, you sure that's your bike? I'm like, I'm positively surely that's my bike. I know exactly what my bike looked like. I know what my seat looked like. All that. Like, that's my bike. So he like, yeah, normally we don't bring bikes here. Like, I don't know. Like, your permit was expired. I don't know why PPA didn't pick your bike up. I'm like, I don't know why they didn't pick my bike up neither. Like, why I come here? He like, I can't tell you why your bike came here. Da-da-da-da. He was like, maybe some numbers scratched off. The VIN numbers. He was saying all this stuff, but he kind of was cool. I ain't gonna lie. He was cool. To be a detective, he was kind of cool. I mean, he gave me the whole scoop. He was like, well, you got through all the other stuff, the running back and forth. He was like, it's a good thing. He's like, I'm gonna tell you this. It's a good thing that you know your bike is here. So you know your bike here, so everything good. That was your little cousin in that car, the young boy Anthony. So he was like, yeah, that's a good thing that you know your bike here. Da, 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 da. All right, I can't release no bike, so you got to wait for this guy named Detective Logan. I'm like, so my mom like, so you mean to tell me it's only one person that can release these bikes? He like, yeah, I'm sorry. Da, 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 da. He downtown with the bull, because y'all know Trump was in my city yesterday. He was in my city. I'm sorry I ain't make no videos, but Trump was in my city, and he was like, yeah, he down there, so you gonna have to come back tomorrow or even call before you come. So I called. I'm like, yo, can I speak to the bull? Da, 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 da. He like, yeah, just come down here. You know what I mean? You can come get your bike. So right now, I'm about to pull up there to get my bike, guys. I'm like happy as hell. I'm getting my bike back. But I knew I was getting my bike back because my bike ain't fucking stolen. All my paperwork, right? My permit just expired. So y'all know what I'm gonna do next? I'm gonna go get my permit. My fiance mad at me, y'all. She don't wanna be on the camera.
The camera
She's ducking and dodging, y'all. Yo, listen, I'm hyping shit. I'm getting my bike back. But I knew I was gonna get my bike back. And the crazy thing about it is, they said I don't gotta pay nothing to get my bike back. Even as though they took my bike, they said I don't gotta pay nothing. It's like, you could get your bike back.
Now,
we not charging
right
for the days.
Here. Why did you just take that long
this,
ass
that, this,
way?
That. That's my way.
No, well, you need to get a new way. You would have been here 10 minutes ago.
In a quick second, I'm going to put you on the camera.
Yo, you retarded.
So they like, yeah, this, that. Bang! Look, I'm here. Hopefully they don't give me no bullcrap. Hopefully they just bring my baby out and I can just go on my way. Like, that way. Like, I can just go on my way and get my bike. Pig alert. Yo, where my bike at? Look, they got a dirt bike cop. A dirt bike on the back. The dirt bike cop, John. I just want my bike. That's it. I don't care about nothing else. Alright. I'm going to get right back to y'all, guys. I got to find somewhere to park. I got Bay back, y'all. I'm super happy. They tried to spin me. I had to bring my mom up this joint like a little baby. Like, for me to get my bike back. That's crazy, yo. They was really not trying to give me my bike. That's super sad.
and I'm pulling my bike right out like this. I ain't doing nothing else.
Get my mom Lincoln High School to get my bike back. I got here by myself. They gave me the runaround. They tried to tell me I gotta do this and do that.
Hello.
I think they was trying to get over on me.
Are you the tow truck guy?
But yeah, I'm back. I just left. I was
lucky
pretty
I was
upset.
Up this way.
Yo, real red.
What would you do without your mom?
Right?
Huh? What would you do without your mom?
I don't know, yo.
What would that boy do without his mama?
Let me talk to Team 1221. Yo, so I got B back, guys. Look.
Let me make sure everything right on my bike before I put it on the truck. From this place right here. I just went through hell and back to get my bike back. It's crazy. But I'm super happy I got my bike back. I knew I was getting her back. But they start acting crazy in that job. I guess it's because my age, they try to get over on me. They see, like, they want me to act crazy in that joint because they was in there talking crazy. I'm mad I ain't recording. I ain't want to be recording in the place where my bike was at. And then they really not try to give me my bike back. So I just chilled. I'm like, yo, let me call my mom, man. I guess I gotta get Mom Dukes to come up this joint. Mom Dukes came up here, and it is what it is. They were just giving me the runaround. The crazy thing about it is, right, it took for my mom to go up there. Like, I had to call my mom. I felt.
Let me wipe the camera off. Let me wipe it off.
I felt like a little kid coming back to that joint with my mom. And guess what, guys? Me doing that actually worked. It actually worked. Like, my mom went up there, and now they want to talk all nice. They want to talk like this, or let me do this, or let me look up this. Now they want to talk to me nice. But when I just went in that joint by myself, they wanted to give me the runaround. They wanted to get smart. Oh, well, bad news. Well, you ain't getting your bike back today. Oh, well, this, like, you got to go do this. Oh, this, you got to go do this. I'm just super sick right now. I'm happy I got my bike back, but I just don't like the way they was treating me. Like, the system is effed up, guys. I hate the system. I'm gonna go get everything right so I ain't gotta go through this again. That's why I hate the law. That's why I say fuck the law, because they do a lot of crooked shit. Like, y'all give me my ticket Sunday. The lady that even worked at the major crimes, they give me my ticket Sunday. She say to the boy, like, damn, like, how come his tickets ain't get over there yet? Like, that don't even make sense. Like, normally it take like a day. Like, they should have been over there Monday. They should have had the tickets in the system. So they ain't even put my tickets in the system. The crazy thing about it is, I'm gonna show y'all this little video right here. I recorded it on my phone because I ain't take my GoPro in there. I ain't want them to see me recording. Then they tried some other mess. So in this video right here, it's gonna show y'all where all the other bikes at that they took and where they kept my bike at. Where they put my bike at. They separated my bike from all the rest of the other bikes. Just watch this video right here. Just gonna show y'all all that. There you go, y'all, man. Yep.
The one boy like, yeah, I don't know why they put your bike back here. To be honest, I think they was trying to keep my bike, guys. But I'm just super happy I got my bike back.
All right, look at Bay. She was missing me. I got her back.
Listen, on the paper it say you need your title, your registration, your proof of insurance to get your bike back. They didn't ask me for none of that. They didn't even ask me to show ID to get my bike back once my mom came up that joint. They didn't ask for ID, they didn't ask for nothing, yo. I think I really think they was trying to keep my bike. Like, I know my bike look good, but damn, like,
The lady like, damn, I might as well get you a couch. I might as well get you a bed in here. You here? I'm like, yo, I'm here every day until I get my bike back. And that was like, yo, I've been there Monday. I went there Tuesday. And I went there today. Like, I need my bike back ASAP. I'm not playing that. Like, nothing wrong with my bike. My bike not stolen. It never been stolen. So I don't even know why my shit is at the damn near the fucking... They was trying to investigate my shit and all that to make sure it wasn't stolen. Or, like, they was telling me a bunch of bullshit. Like, yeah, we gotta do this to make sure this and do this to make sure that. Like, dog, you think I would be trying to get my bike back if that shit was stolen? Like, fuck no. I would have chalked that joint. Or y'all probably wouldn't have courted me. I would have been out. Like, y'all tripping. But, yo, I'm just super happy I got my bike back, guys. I knew I was getting it back, but... The shit that they was putting me through to get it back, like, I don't want to never have to go through this shit again, man. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go get my motorcycle license. So if they ever jam me up again, I get jammed up or get caught, I just show them my information and I be out. And I ain't even gotta go through this type shit. Cause I was sick. I was ready to snap. And that's what they want. They want you to snap so they could be on some bullshit. But I got my bike back, man. Happy as shit. I got my young bull out here, look. He got that bike like not a crime all on his pedal bike. Yeah, y'all see it. He around. When you get this all back? I just got it back. Probably like an hour ago.
Everybody know that I'm better than you, bro.
Yeah, you ain't better than me. I'm better than young bull on a pedal bike, all that. Yeah, y'all see in a couple of my recent videos. If y'all be tuning, y'all be staying lit. Y'all see it. I wheelie pedal bikes too. Everything go up. If it got wheels, it's going up. Except for a car. That's the only thing that can't go up. Car.
Alright.
Yo, I'm super excited. I got bae back, yo. That way. Stay tuned, man. I might jump on the bike today. I don't know. Either the gym or the bike. I might just go take my frustration out at the gym. That's what I think. Make sure this joint start up, y'all. Make sure this joint start up. Make sure they ain't do no bullshit. Yeah, I turned my gas and all that off. I never turn my gas off, but I figured I'd turn it on. Just on the simple fact that they was taking my bike. So let's see. Hey, they started right up. Let's go, baby. Thing about it is, right, he writes on one of the tickets that I didn't have no license. He didn't write that I just had an expired permit. He wrote on the tickets that I had no license, like I was an unlicensed driver, like I had no license. Like, how? I got a driver's license, I got a permit that is not with me that I was gonna take in the video. Y'all heard me. I'm like, can I just send you a picture? Like, I thought that was gonna pretty much get me out of the jam, but it ain't worked. But yeah, my permit was expired. I got it, but it's expired. It's cool though. I'm gonna just go get it fixed and make sure this time I don't take that long. Like, I try to schedule for a test. They like, oh, you gotta call again. It start getting annoying. Like, for where you gotta take your driving test, you gotta wait several months. And by the time then, with the bike permit, by the time then, a year go past, you got to take the test all over. So I'm like, man, I ain't doing all that. I ain't going to keep calling these people. But now I'm going to be on top of it. Somebody told me it's easier to take the class. And they give it to you, like, right after the class. But I don't feel like going through that. Like, I ain't got time to be going through the class. So I'm going to just go take it. I'm going to go take it this week, too, guys. I'm going to take it Saturday.
So stay lit for that video. Hopefully I pass that joint. I gotta read the book. But that shit easy, man. Passed that shit last time, my first try. I only read like 15 questions. And just so happened, like, a couple of them questions was on there. I knew them off the back. But all the other questions was just easy. But, yo, I just can't stress to y'all how happy I am. I got my bike. Oh, my God. I'm just super happy, yo. I'm just super happy. And thanks for everybody that dropped a comment on the video or DM me and said, yo, dog, I pray and hope you get your bike back. Thanks for the love and thanks for the support, guys. Bay is back. And for the people that DM me on the gram and said they going through the same thing about getting their bike back, and it's been several months that went past and they still ain't getting no information on their bikes. I just hope and pray y'all niggas get y'all bikes, because I was going through it. I was stressing about my bike. I'm at work like, yo, as soon as I get off work, I'm going down to the impound. I gotta do what I gotta do to get my bike back. Like, I was not playing. Like, I was not letting this go. Like, I spent too much money to get this bike to where it is now, and the way how it looked, I spent too much bread to just let it go. Like, I'm telling my mom, my fiance, like, yo, I don't care how much it's gonna cost me to get my bike back. I don't give a shit. And the crazy thing about it is, like I was saying earlier, they wasn't charging me storage fees, they said. So that was a plus. So basically, I didn't have to pay nothing. I just got my bike back basically for free for now until I go to court. So if I go to court, my tickets came out to, like, both of my tickets together came out to like $480, $490. So if they make me wind up paying that, it is what it is. I'm gonna pay it. I mean, long as I didn't have to pay all the extra bull crap behind that, I'm cool with that. But hopefully they throw my tickets out. I'ma just pray to God they throw my tickets out, or they just never make the system, because they not in the system. Now if they just don't make the system, that'll be a plus. I just go down the court, they like, oh well, yeah, your tickets never made the system, all right, we're gonna throw that out, bang, I'm gonna be super happy. But hopefully they throw them out, and hopefully I ain't gotta pay nothing. But if I gotta pay, it ain't about nothing. I'm gonna pay that. I mean, hopefully it don't got nothing to do with my license. It don't give me points or none of that. Hopefully it don't. But I'm just super excited. I'm super happy. I'm gonna have a lit video for y'all, me riding around. I might ride today, or I might just go to the gym. But yeah, like, comment, and subscribe on this video. Drop a comment. Y'all already know it's your boy Taz 1221, man. Stay lit for the videos, man. Thanks for the love and support. Bike life, not a crime. Whole lot of.